Hi guys, Mikey here with another demo for you. This one's called Back to the Dawn. It's a prison escape, sort of 2D top-down thing. We'll explore a bit of it. It's due later this year, so decide if I like it or not. Let's dive straight in and see what's what. Select character, so I'm going to be the fox. Select your path, so... Yeah, be a war one, that's interesting. Undercover, in fact, that sounds cool. Right, start. Quite like the music, it's quite kind of soft rock, you know. So it's all their fault. I mean, it wouldn't surprise me if that was the case. It seems like that's the case here on Earth as well. I'll take the money, I'm a greedy bastard. Thank you. Skid Road. Well, that's the end of my game, is it? Right, let's try another one since that only lasts a few minutes. Right, I'm gonna do the Panther. Oh, I can't. Okay, so if I go that one. Same story, I don't think you can skip either. Oh no, you can. There we go. There we go, right, we're back in here again. This is one of those games where you don't really play it because it's just point and click, so you hope it's got a good kind of story to it. No, I've been wasted. Damn it. How about the prison? 21 days. 3 weeks to the election. Sure, wild animals. Fish. I'm called Fish. Click on the ground to move, so. Point and click, I think. Thank you. Okay. Alright, what else we got? What's this desk here? Laundry room. So this is painful, isn't it? Yeah. Aha, Toddy the Camel. A little upgrade tree as well. Boxing glasses is something you probably didn't think you'd get in prison. 500 a class, bloody hell. Joseph the kangaroo. Cool. What else we got? Still don't have any money, like, but. Please enter your inmate number. $10 per call. A $90 charge, bloody hell. Where's my money? Lunch. It's half nine. What's that? Stamina. Focus. That's what I mean. I only have $50. Okay, so I need to go to the laundry room, but I don't know where it is. Applications. Go out. From Go to work. A health certificate. Consultation, which one's that? Oh, it's the same, is it? Excellent. Ah, not available in the demo, right? Health certificate, yay! That means I can go to work now. I've never been so happy to go to work. Let's have a go. We need to go back the way we came and then go through that cage gate thing. Game this. Right, what do I do? Oh, hello. Who are you? summon demons. Ban the grey cat. Okay. Oh, he's ironing. Oh, so do I do this? Instructions on the wall. Okay, so I need to move out of the Eldar mover. Apparently there's instructions on the wall, but I can't see anything. Ben. Focus point, I don't know what that means. Just leave him. Looking for instructions, but I haven't seen it yet. I don't see anything. So how do I mix the charges then? If that's what I want to do.
Hmph.
Oh, nothing there. Right, okay. Right, well, anyway, you skipped the gist of the game, so that's basically what Back the Dawn is. I'll leave it there for today. You can follow the game's progress on Twitter if you wish. You can also follow us on Twitter, Gamer Talks channel, and you can also follow Hyarcade and Buster as well, just to find out what they're up to. You can also follow us here on YouTube, subscribe to the channel, and you can also leave a like and a comment, and you can get notifications if you wish for new videos. You can also subscribe to our Twitch channel as well to find out when we're all streaming. We do that every so often. I'll be back with more demos, but thanks for watching this one, and I'll see you all next time.